Welcome. You know, if you ask the average Chick-fil-A employee how they like working there, chances are you're going to get a favorable reaction. But can you make enough money to live on while working at Chick-fil-A? And what type of jobs are available at the entry level and for people with experience? What's the application process like? And what's the minimum age to work at Chick-fil-A? Do they drug test you before they hire you? And what are the benefits? Stay tuned, because I'll have the answers for you in just a moment. Like the video and subscribe right now so you never miss out on any future videos that can help you, your family members, or your friends find the right job. Okay, so let's jump into this. What is it like to work at Chick-fil-A? Here are the pros and cons. First, the pros. Your coworkers are generally nice. Management treats you well. It's a great place for young workers to learn how to multitask. You have flexible working hours. The shift hours that you work are pretty consistent. Many locations offer employees free food when they take meal breaks. And now for the cons. Most locations don't offer any health benefits or paid time off for its hourly workers. It's a low-paying job for teenagers. Some people complain that management does not assign them enough work hours every week. In some locations, you have to go outside in the hot sun to take drive-through orders. Some locations are actually very stingy when it comes to giving employees a break. You have to work on your feet for long periods of time. Okay, so this is an important question. Can you make a living wage while working at Chick-fil-A? Which means, can you make enough to live on? On average, the starting pay at Chick-fil-A is approximately $10 an hour. This is definitely not anywhere near enough money to support yourself or your family. However, there is a world of opportunity if you set your sights on moving up the ladder of success into a team leader job, then as assistant manager, and eventually as the general manager. So basically, when you're starting out, you're going to be making just a few cents to a dollar above your state's minimum wage until you prove yourself and earn a raise in pay or a promotion. What are the jobs available at Chick-fil-A? Now, for the team member, this is a perfect job for many young workers who are looking for their first job. There is no experience required, and you don't even have to have a high school diploma or a GED. In this position, you're either going to be working in the front of the house, back of the house, or simply as a cashier and help your other employees in order to fulfill customers' orders. You already know what the starting hourly wages are, but the average hourly wage for somebody working a couple of years at this position is about $11.85 an hour. Next up is the team leader position. This job is also known as the shift manager. It's going to have you directly supervising your team members so you can achieve excellence in customer service. At many locations, this job requires you to work plenty of overtime hours, and this can drive your salary up considerably. The average hourly pay for this job is $12.25 an hour. Kitchen manager. Many Chick-fil-A's have kitchen managers that make about $14.50 an hour. This is also a job that will probably require you to work some overtime hours on a regular basis, and this is going to drive your salary to well over $30,000 a year. A good kitchen manager is responsible for making sure quality meals are served to customers and that the back of the house is running smoothly and efficiently. You're basically in charge of serving great food as quickly as possible to your customers. Next up is the assistant manager position. As an assistant manager at Chick-fil-A, you have many responsibilities, including managing the budget and analyzing the finances of your restaurant. You're also going to be taking a lead role in recruiting talented team members and motivating and training them. The job pays an average of $15.25 an hour, but it can go up as high as $19 an hour and slightly beyond. General manager. Since all Chick-fil-A's are franchise owned, owners of these franchises are very selective when they choose their general manager. This is because general managers are directly in charge of making profits for these restaurants. And without a great general manager, it's very difficult to be successful. To get this position, you need at least a bachelor's degree and a few years of leadership experience in a restaurant or fast food establishment. The average salary for this position is about $56,300 a year, but the salaries can go as high as approximately $80,000 a year. How to apply at Chick-fil-A? Even though you can apply online at Chick-fil-A, I recommend you apply in person. You can download the Chick-fil-A PDF application with the link I've included below in the description. It's self-explanatory and it's easy to fill out. If you want to apply online, all you have to do is visit the Chick-fil-A career site, and I've also included a link below in the description. Once you get to the career site, just follow the easy instructions, and you should be able to apply very quickly and easily. The Chick-fil-A application process. From the moment you apply either in person or online, you can expect to get a call back from a hiring manager within 1 to 3 weeks. It all depends because some locations are looking for employees quickly and some are able to take their time when they're trying to find new employees. When you get a call back, you may be interviewed over the phone, and if you pass that initial interview, they will probably ask you to come in for your second interview in person. When you visit them in person, make sure you've dressed in at least business casual attire and try to make the best first impression possible by being friendly and looking at least motivated. The time it takes from application to getting hired can range anywhere between 3 days to 4 weeks. Again, it all depends on how important it is for the store to hire someone quickly. There are people who've actually been hired within the first week. The minimum age to work at Chick-fil-A is 15 years old. At this age, you can expect to work as a team member and assume many of the duties I've described above in the team member job. Because of your young age at 15 to 17 years old, you can expect to work in the front of the house so that you can be easily supervised by your management team. Does Chick-fil-A drug test before they hire you? When it comes to hourly positions, past and present employees say Chick-fil-A does not give you a drug test as a condition of employment. However, if you're going after one of the salaried positions, such as general manager, you're probably going to have to submit to a drug test before you're hired. You're also going to have to go through an extensive background check. Benefits. Benefits at Chick-fil-A are always going to vary from store to store because Chick-fil-A's are franchise owned. So if you're interested in acquiring benefits at some point, you'll have to ask the hiring manager. And for those locations that do offer health benefits, you can usually qualify after you're there for at least 1 year of full-time work. For salaried employees, such as general managers, you can expect a comprehensive health benefits plan and a 401k with a matching contribution of up to 5%. Here are my final thoughts. An entry-level job at Chick-fil-A cries out for a younger worker who doesn't have to worry about paying rent or mortgage and doesn't have to support a family. Entry-level jobs here are not for people looking to support their families. Additionally, it's very difficult to get any type of health benefits out of this company. So far, I think just about anyone would say, why in the world would I work for this company if there's really nothing they have to offer other than just a steady job? Well, in my opinion, a job here for someone looking to stay at the team member level or even a team leader is a dead end with very little to look forward to. The fact that all of these restaurants are franchise owned makes it very difficult for anyone to make a good living, and it seems like they just don't want to pay you enough to work. Now, if in the future this company comes to some type of agreement where people will be offered a living wage, that would be another story, because this is a great place to work at when it comes to the atmosphere and the friendliness of coworkers and the way you are treated by management. All in all, if you're not going to go after a management position, and if you are not a young worker just looking to make extra money or a senior looking to augment your Social Security income with just a little extra income every month, then I would definitely look elsewhere. For more excellent how to get a job videos, click here on the right. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe with this button on the left.